is with Battletoads and a flight simulator game, but you're not impressed by a sequel to a game that had over 100 Game of the Year awards. Like, see, this is how you can tell, like, people are a little bit too invested in this kind of stuff.
Hello? Thanks for the super paint. Wanted to see? No more driving for you, Leadfoot. Hey, over here. One more left. All right. Slip. I'm over here.
He's like a dorky little nerd.
Good.
Grab him.
Oh, them again. Great.
Crap.
Get him up!
I got him!
Ow!
Grab him!
I almost got him!
Can't get away from us all.
Not this time.
I can take that punk myself.
That's right. Keep your head down.
Come on. Someone's gotta see him.
Little jerks around here somewhere.
We know you're around here, freak.
Ouch. You've got really good taste. Now to find the right spot for a masterpiece. There goes the neighborhood.
Let's teach him another lesson.
Don't need this right now.
Why don't you run
Come
home to your mom?
Huh.
Where are all your friends?
Stay on it!
Right.
way. You don't have any.
Cry now.
No one wants
to be around.
Hey, someone!
You need your breath.
Oh, that's a long way down.
One's around with giant feet.
Really almost didn't make it.
I tell you to go play.
Stay on him. I can barely stand looking at him. No one. Why you don't.
You gotta be quicker than that. Whoa, what a view. Definitely got that darkness stuff on the run. How's that look? Hey now, play nice with the goals. Wiping out darkness and beautifying the hydroelectric plant? Wonder what old Professor Lee would think of this. Luna! Not bad, right? After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up. Then none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again. Whoa! Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy? Okay, okay. I didn't mean anything by it. You were just... You know, that works. Let's see. Next up is... Ooh. Looks like I'm going through the waterways. Luna? Everything okay? Wait, you want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life. Oh, I see. You're lonely. I promise I'll come and visit you when I can, okay?